Today we're making a spring roll. Spring roll is a healthy food because it has many vegetables, fruits, and meat. Step one is to prepare groceries. Vegetables like Step 2, wash the groceries. First, wash your hands. Wash the vegetables. And peel the carrot. Ta-da! It's all peeled. Step 3. Cut the vegetables.
Separate the white part and the yellow part of the egg.
Now, you have to cut the fried egg. Rub it. Step 5. Make it and eat. You have to put the rice paper in the hot water. And now you roll it. This is the spring roll. Now you can eat it. So, if you eat this food in your house, you can also fight with the coronavirus.